guys, today I'm going to teach you how to upgrade the Android Toolbox R69 with a Rockchip 3229, RAM 1GB and ROM 8GB. This Android Toolbox is made by our company Topview, and we are one of the leading manufacturers for making this Android Toolbox.
And now we're going to use this SD card to upgrade the firmware. And what tools we need here is first this card reader and the SD card and your Android Toolbox R69. And the first we should install the firmware into this SD card. So we have to insert this SD card to the card reader and connect to the computer. And now we can see there we've got two files. The first is the firmware tool to install the firmware, and this is the firmware we've gonna use. And first we should open this file and find the SD firmware tool. And first we should choose the card in the card reader, the mass storage device, and find our USB device, and it's been connected. And second, we should choose the function is to upgrade the firmware. We should choose this, and now this is to choose the firmware, which we've already got here. Okay, it's done, and we just have to now click on the start. And now it's loading. And it takes like 10 minutes. And now we can see we have installed the firmware into the card. And now we just have to insert the card that we've already got the firmware inside. And now just have to connect with the HDMI and the power. And now we can see it's already began with the upgrading. The upgrade is done, and we have to remove the SD card inside. And the Android Toolbox begins work. And after upgrading, we just have to do a check in the settings. And we can see we've already got a new build number, and that means your Android Toolbox is being upgraded successfully. And thanks for listening. If you have any problem, please contact with us. Thank you.